Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival. I have no plan on what we're going to do today. So it's going to be completely random. And I hope you guys don't mind. Because I had a plan yesterday that we were going to do this. And I had a plan the day before that we were going to do this. But now, we've done both of those, and I have no clue what we're going to do. We might go and try to find some villagers. Wait, we might go back to that village and trade with some villagers. I think that sounds like a good idea. But we also need to remember where this place is. Which is going to be hard to do because I have no map. But it will prevail. I know we will. Now, where should we go? What is that? Oh, it's just rock. Let's go this way. I know that the boat is over on the other side of all of these. Wait, what's over here? I thought I saw a boat. Oh, it's just like a. Oh, it's like a little pond, guys. It's a pond, except it goes. It doesn't even connect to the river, man. It's a pond. We get our own mini pond. Well, ponds are always so small, anyway. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the last episode when we built my miniature little survival house. And yes, you guys should try to use it if you want to. They're really good with. It's a really good design for just if you need a simple kind of survival house, build it really fast. Like the one I did first, that was more of a little bit more complicated. So, but it was still a like starter survival house if you had the blocks. But we can kill some stuff, I guess. Let's kill some stuff, guys. You know, I mean, like Minecraft, come on, kill things. Seriously, when you say hi to people in Minecraft, you punch them in the face. Like, what if you actually did that in real life? Like, go up to someone, just bam, whack, right in the face. I mean, if you're two guys, it'd be like, you'd punch a guy in the face and you guys would be friends forever. But if you were two girls and you went up to punch each other, they'd probably like freak out and be like, you messed up my hair. And like, But yeah, it's just, my mom's always always saying that. It's like, with guys, it's like, you could just say, like, you punch someone, a guy just punches another guy in the face and they're friends for life. But with girls, it's like, they remember it and they want to kill you. Or, well, they want to kill the other girl and then they're enemies for life. But with guys, it's just like, man, it's like, bam, punch in the face, and it's like, oh, want to like hang out sometime? It's like, oh, sure. Luckily, I've never been punched in the face by another guy, which is nice. Or one of my friends, I mean. Luckily. But yeah, it's nighttime, and we're going to sleep in the bed, because we officially have a bed now. We officially have a bed, man. We officially have those beds, you know, you can call them beds. You sleep on them, and you die and respawn on them, except that not in real life. Can you imagine if you could? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, there's a creeper and it can get inside of our house. We need a bigger wall. And there's a spider too. This isn't nice. Run away. Don't die. Spider, come over here so I can kill you. Thank you. Now I can kill this creeper. Hand, do not cramp on me right now. Okay, we got it. We need to do something with this wall because it is not working. I think I have an idea, and we are going to try it. I think that should be good. We're gonna use dark oak fences to close it off. So yeah, this is kind of just like random cleaning up stuff that we're doing right now. It's not really that big of a deal, but I didn't have a plan. Normally I have a plan when I'm doing these episodes, but this time it was like, nope, no plan. We're just doing it. We're doing it on the fly, guys. I mean, like, oh, he could even still get over him. I need like a too high fence thing, except I don't know if they're smart enough just to walk around. So let's go kill some more things. I mean, I would do redstone stuff, but I'm not really that good at redstone. I haven't really looked into redstone that much. I've never been like a big fan of it, so like using it. And I've never actually just wanted to use it, so I've never looked into it. But I probably should at some point. At least figure out how to do some things. But I mean, there's nothing that we need to build that really needs redstone right now. We don't need to build a farm because we're not really killing mobs anyways, and we're not enchanting. So I'm playing old-fashioned, just no redstone contraptions, Minecraft people. Yeah. And I'm gonna put stuff in this chest because we don't need all this stuff. And I don't want to lose it if I do die. I'll bring that rotten flesh with us. I need that because I can cook it. I need to cook it. I need this so I can get a horse, maybe. Put the flowers in there. Need that so I can cook that too. Need that. Need the water. Don't need the mushrooms. Don't need that. Don't need that. Do not need most of this stuff, actually. That's about to break. We'll keep that. Just in case our sword breaks. I don't know why it would, because I don't know. It's actually getting pretty close to breaking, but put that there. And we're gonna need a little bit of wood, so I'm gonna grab a few of those. And I'm gonna check the time. And it's only been like 5 minutes. I'm just making sure. Now let's sleep. I thought we did sleep. Oh yeah, there was a spider and a creeper. Okay, now let's head out in this direction, and let's go see if we can find those villagers again, so we can trade with them. Do some trading with those villagers. That was weird. Oh yeah, I forgot to even cook stuff. We might need to find another village so we can find a blacksmith, just to find one. I mean, I like finding the villages with the blacksmiths in them. So we might try to find a plains biome instead. I think these are plains, right? Well, these are the forest. Oh my gosh, full gold armor. And they move so much. Oh my goodness, skellies, why? Yeah, I have iron. I mean, I think all they do is like back up, and it's kind of annoying. Hi, zombie. Let's just kill these guys. I don't know why. Oh, he set me on fire, you little turd. Why isn't your health lower? What was that? Oh my gosh, there was a spider. Okay, the spider didn't go and try to kill me. I thought it was just gonna come over and try to kill me. Kill these cows because we need their meats. Sorry, cows. I need your meat. I need it. Okay, let's head this way. This way looks good. Ooh, pigs. We're gonna be fine with food for a while now, man. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Come on, just die. 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 Thank you. I hate the pigs when you have to kill the pigs because they're so low. I mean, all you do is hit the grass. It's like, ugh. I hate you pigs. I want one of the mini pigs for a pet. I don't know if I said that before, but that would be awesome. I also want a cat that has like all black with the green eyes. So it looks like it's like a panther. I've always wanted a cat like that too, so. Da-da-da, eat some food. Didn't we just barely eat like a few seconds ago? Oh yeah, I got burnt by a zombie. Oh, here's a plains biome. That's good. We must be on the right track. Oh, that's the smallest plains biome I've ever seen. Okay. I haven't even found any horses yet. I need a horse. I need my noble steed so I can go faster. Oh, here's one of those birch forest things. If we ever need any birch wood, nowhere to go. Oh, there's a hole. Hello, hole. More pigs to slaughter. Give me all your bacon. I just think it's funny. If I had to eat as much as like a Minecraft character did, I would probably be like, I'd probably just like throw up all the time, because seriously, they eat way too much. Like, always hungry, always hungry. And one of the things in Subnautica that I've always thought is like, why do you eat so much? Shouldn't you be trying to survive on less food than you like need to? I mean, come on. You can go at least 2 days without, at least 3 weeks before you die without food, and 3 days before you die without water. So I mean, like, come on, come on. One thing I dislike about some games is when you have to eat too much. It's like, man, way too much eating in this game. I shouldn't be rapid firing, but I did. I hear there was a snapshot that came out today. I don't know if you guys want me to do those kind of videos. I can, but there are a lot of other channels out there that does them, so. Here's a real plains biome. This is a plains biome. Not some wimpy plains biome that we've been running into. Area of effect. AoE, man. The AoE attack. Ooh, sunflower. I want a sunflower. I want a few sunflowers, actually. Bam! We're gonna be set with food for 3 billion years now. Yeah. Yeah, hello. Hello. Yeah, I'm looking at you. You're gonna die now. Haha. How much do I have? 31. It's pretty good. Get back here. Huh. Mm-hmm. Need to eat again. See? He already needs to eat. It's like, what? He needs to eat way too much. Yeah, I've almost broken the sword by just killing cows and pigs. Oop, wrong button. I was pressing the wrong button. Ah, no. No, come back here. Yeah, sorry about that. My throat was being weird. Okay, let's keep going. Yay. Killing cows. Kill those cows. Come on. Come on, cow. Get over here. This is like the killing animals video. Hopefully PETA doesn't come after me. Come on. Kill this cow. Kill the cow. I can't move. Okay. It looked like I couldn't move for a second there. No. Ooh, horsies, you are mine. I want the black one. Oh my gosh, there's a baby. There is a baby, guys. I want this one. It's mine. Yeah. I'm gonna stay on you. This is mine. You are my horse. No, you are mine. Black Beauty. It looks like Black Beauty, actually. I love that movie. That movie is a really good movie. A really long time ago, too. You are mine. You are mine. Are you mine? Oh my gosh, is it mine? It's mine! I won, guys. I beat the horse at its own game. And now it is mine. Oh my gosh, that thing can jump. Okay, and it's not an amazing jump, but okay, it's pretty good. Whoa. Yeah, this is going to make it a lot faster now, and we're not going to be getting cows as much now, I guess. Oh, you should be able to put a chest on it. I think you can do something with a pack. It's like a mule or something. A pack mule, man. Get those pack mules. Oh, there's a desert. Hello, desert. So now we officially have a horse, guys. We officially have that horse. And it's got diamond armor. Got that diamond armor. Bet it could land in this lava and still live. No, I'm not even going to try. Ooh. Ooh. I saw something. I lost my horse. We need to get out of here, guy. No. Yes. Ah. Come on. Almost there. We're almost there, guy. Come on. Are you serious? Yeah, just come on. Just get over here. We're almost there. You're seriously right in front of the dang island. Do I need a... This is one thing I hate about horses. Yes, thank you. That's the one thing I hate about horses, is they can't swim. Okay, guys. We are officially going in here. Let's get some torches ready. Press F. So we can put some torches down. So we don't have to worry about any mobs spawning. And trying to kill us. We have our pickaxe. Then we can dig down. I like digging at this spot because I don't want to get too close. What just happened? I can't see. Oh, I don't have any torches. No. I need a torch. I need a torch, guy. Come on. Horse, throw me down a torch. Thank you. Okay. F. There we go. Horse, now to break through these with my hands because I'm going to do that. At least none of those blocks fell onto the pressure plate if I did break too far, because that would really suck. And everything would have just exploded, so. Oh, I wasn't even... What the heck is with this temple? What is with this temple? It's like, it goes like all the way down. What the heck? What? That's a lot of sandstone. That is a lot of sandstone. Why is there so much sandstone? Smite. I think that's five, right? Tell I don't know my Roman numerals or whatever. Some string. Dig around. Actually, we can just dig down and get that TNT. Get all the TNT. Oh, my elbow hurts. Ow. Stop it, elbow. Come on. There we go. We got all the TNT and we broke the pressure plate. Oh, emeralds. Emeralds for days. That's a lot of emeralds. And a lot of random sand. Okay, we need these bones too. And the string. I don't know why we need the string, but who really cares? Ooh, more emeralds. Ooh, gold horse armor. Now we have all the horse armor. We have every single kind. No, we don't need that sand. Why did we pick up the sand? I don't want the sand. No, I want that horse armor, but I don't want the sand. That's a lot of gunpowder. That is a lot of gunpowder, guys. Looting. Ooh, looting three. That's a good find. I am happy now. I'm happy now. I think we've been to, looked in all of them, right? Looked in that one. Yep. That was a really, really good place. I am really surprised right now because of what we found. I mean, seriously, looting three? That's pretty good. I think that's a. I think you need looting four, but looting three is pretty good. Well, you can get fortune four. I don't know about looting. I think we're gonna go back to our horse, but I do not want to end up dying because I don't want to lose those. Where's our horse? Why is he way back? Oh yeah, I left. Why is he way back down here? Why are you down here? I got a flower in my hand. Why do I have a flower in my hand? I have no idea. We still haven't found a village yet. Yeah. Run, horsey, run. Run, horsey, run. We can go like... No, I can't with that. Well, I need to put it in my inventory. Get rid of that flower. Why do I have a flower there? I pressed the wrong button. Oh, there's a village. Oh, and it's a normal village. That's good. Let's press F so we can have our sword too. Is there a blacksmith? That would make it even better. I don't think there is. No, but there are villagers. Oh, no. No, you will not kill any villagers tonight, zombie. I am going to slay you with my majestic horse of... Wisdom, I don't know. What wisdom? What? There's no blacksmith, okay. But we will stay here and I want to see what these villagers have to trade. Like, what do you have to trade? I'm gonna break your window. Sorry guy, I'm breaking your window. Hello guy. What do you have? Coal for emeralds. Emerald for an axe, okay. Sorry, guy. Oh, that's a blacksmith, too. What the heck? Oh, wait. Was that a blacksmith or something else? Because I remember there's the smaller, like, subclasses. Toolsmith. Another one. Oh, there's a... Wait. What does that shovel have on it? Efficiency. Okay. Let's close your door. Let's put that dang torch down. What's in here? Is this a librarian, maybe? I can't see him. Okay, let's block these doors for zombies can't get in. It's a good idea. Nope, wrong spot. Dang it. Come on, horse. Work with me. Work me. Work with me, blocks. Come on. Come on. It takes a really long time, I guess, when you're on a horse and you're trying to break a block. So much humming. Oh, well, I'm inside of something and I can't move. Whoa, 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 what just happened? Ugh, are you serious right now? This also means I need to shovel my way out with a two-way because his dang horses are so dang fat. Dang you, horse. Why must you be so damn big? Got this guy. Oh, I can't do it there. Let's do it here. Come on. Thank you. There we go, guys. We made it. Yay! Let's kill this zombie now. Oh my gosh, he's coming at me with a shovel, guys. He just came at me with a shovel. How rude. How rude of him. Hey, I didn't ask you to come here. I didn't say you could attack my horse or me. I didn't even jump right there. What do you have? I think I already look. Oh, wait, no, I already looked at that guy. I was a tool worker or whatever. Let's keep moving into the moonlight. Let's keep moving. Hello, skeleton. Let's kill you. No. You must not hurt my horsey. How do you heal horses again? I forgot. Is it wheat? I hope it's wheat, because there's wheat over here. I mean, I could just take that wheat and actually pick it up, because I don't want that daisy anymore. No more daisy. Go away. Carrots? I don't know what it is. I want these. I don't want that sand. Oh, there's carrots right there. Perfect. Perfect. Let's try the carrots. And it is now daybreak. We can get off by pressing not E, shift. Oh crap, no, shift feed, no. How do you give them this stuff? Is it hay bales or what? Oh, sorry guy, no. Okay, I figured it out, but I ended up hitting him at the same time. Please don't run. I don't want you to run away. Can you make a... How do you make the leads? I think I need a slime ball. That sucks. I want them running off. Let's build you a pen, guy. Right here. Yep. Gonna build you a pen while I'm sitting on you. Gonna be perfect. It also uses gravel that I don't really need. Luckily, they can't go up too high. And of course, they can't really fit through one wides, but yeah, they can't even fit through there. But I still want you there. Okay, let's go and check out these guys' trades. This guy was that guy we already saw. Ooh. Don't want to go in there. I think we already saw this guy. Yeah, we saw this guy. Yeah. I already saw you. Oh, are these beets? Yeah, see, there's beets now. I want these beets. I want those beets in my life, man. Come on. I want the beets. I want all of them. Sorry, villagers. I'm stealing all your stuff. I'm stealing it all. Got 3 beet roots. There's no one in there. How nice. Wow, are they like all the weaponsmith? Axe, okay. What? It's another one. Weaponsmith. It's another weaponsmith. What is this? Is this like a town full of iron worker guys or whatever you call it? Oh, here's a new guy. Of course, he's inside of an old one. Hang on, just come out. Thank you. Okay, need empty hand. Librarian needs paper, book, emerald, and you can get silk. Oh. Can I like push you back in there? Yeah, just stand there. Just stand there for a little bit more while I move your little guy away. There we go. That guy is a really good trade, and that is so nice of him. What are you trying to do? What, do you want to be in there with your friend? You got nothing good anyways. You just got boring stuff. I guess I could get some coal. I mean, there is a few caves around. Let's get some coal. Which, I mean, I have a lot of back at the base, but we don't have time to get back to the base. Oh, do I not have any torches? I have no torches, and I need coal to make torches. Oh, there's coal right here. Never mind. Let's make at least one torch. Well, we're gonna make four torches, but. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're good. Get all this coal. Look at all of it. Probably didn't even know that he was just selling his own coal. I'm just basically mining his own coal, so. But it is perfectly fine. I just noticed what time it was. Let's go for another 5 minutes, or 10, or 17. No. We will not go that long. Because I know you guys probably don't want that long of videos. The average I've seen so far is like, I don't know, 30 minutes tops. Well, no, there's been hour-long ones, but people normally just like the shorter ones. Did I just hear his baby villager? But yeah, we need more emeralds to get that silk tuck book. That silk tuck, man. You need to do that silk tuck. No. The silk touch book. We still need, I think we need 11 emeralds, so we're gonna need more coal than that. And there's a few people that you can sell coal to, so. Maybe a few stacks. I don't know. We'll go as long as we can until we run out of places to get coal. Hello, creeper. You are near coal, and I need that coal. I hope you don't mind, but I kind of need that coal. I'm gonna make a way that you can get up so I can kill you. So hopefully you take it and don't kill me. Okay, that works. That works. That doesn't. Basically, just killed his own zombie guy because his health was way lower now that he was dead. Wow, there wasn't even that much coal right there. Oh my gosh, how many creepers are there? Ah. You killed your own creeper, your little creeper friend. There's lava down here. Wow, we're not even that far down. Normally it's a little bit farther than that for lava. Oh, I need food. I need substance. I can't speak right now. Eat this at least. Get me up a little bit. Some coal. Ooh, make sure there's no mobs around. Gonna put some torches down just to make sure. There's more coal over there. Keep one in my inventory. Look at all this coal, guys. I mean, come on. Look at all of it. So glorious. No. Why do you hate me? Why? Okay, we're about to run out of room, so I'm gonna have to get rid of something. Like we just ran out of room. You. You go away. Because I don't need you. I need you, though. Ha. Oh man, there's so much coal here. We're definitely gonna have enough emeralds to get that. Silk touch to the touch book. Not. Yeah. Duh, 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 duh. I've definitely gone longer than I thought I was going to go. But we need to get that. I want to at least get that book first. And there's a place I can just get a book from anyway, so. I mean, Silk Touch is really hard to come by when you're trying to enchant, and if you can get a book with it, that is just amazing. I mean, seriously, I've got looting that I can put on a sword, which I'm probably gonna put on a diamond sword, and then I have, then I'll have Silk Touch for a pickaxe. It's like, what? And I won't even have to take those 3,000 years just to try to find Silk Touch. Is there any more? Because I can at least fill up 2 stacks. Come on. Any more? Yeah, I don't think there is any right now. We can just head back. That should be enough to get at least 11 emeralds. So that's all we need is 11 emeralds, and then we can get that book. Easy to get. We can check down here. We did check down there. There's lava down there. And go up here. Hello, sheep. Okay, it's still daytime. That's good. Let's get over to one of these guys. This guy probably will work perfectly fine. Okay, put that in there, and we'll shift as many as we can get. Let them do a little sparkling thing, and let the things go away. How many do you have? Did you unlock in our trade? That for efficiency. Oh, that's a really good pick. Holy crap! Too bad it's only a iron one. Iron ingots. For emeralds too, which isn't bad. Oh my gosh, that's perfect, guys. I don't really need these ingots right now anyways. I have a bunch anyway. Thank you. I'm gonna back out of it, see if anything happens. Yes, the little sparkles and all that stuff. Diamonds for emeralds. Seriously, 3 diamonds for emeralds. Oh, unbreaking too. That's a really good pick. But I don't want to do that right now. I want to get that book before this guy accidentally dies or something. And I need to go into his house to get these books. yeah, we have enough room. Okay, let's get that book before night comes. Okay, so Silk Touch, you need the 11 emeralds and a book. Yeah, we did it, guys. We got Silk Touch already. I'm gonna keep that guy there. I think I might block him all the way in because I don't want him to maybe hit in the legs by a zombie or something. Because that wouldn't be good. Blocked all the way over here, right? And just help him out a little bit. He's gonna be protected. Where is? Let's get some more carrots. We don't have any room for carrots. I don't need those seeds. I already have a lot of those. Okay, where's our horse? We need to find our horse, and I need to put these carrots up here so I can actually regen health. And I think I'm gonna head back, or I'm gonna stay here for now, but I think I'm gonna end the episode here because it's gone for, I believe, more than half an hour. I believe it's gone like 40 minutes right now. You never know. I need these beets first. Beats. Okay, where's my horse? Where did he run? Oh yeah, I forgot I put him in a thing so he wouldn't run off. Hi, horsey. How's it going? You been good? Okay. I think I'm gonna jump out of here. Jump onto this roof. Ooh, hello. Yeah, come on, jump. Come on, horse, jump. There we go. We're on the roof, guys. We're on the roof on a horse. So yeah, I'm kind of glitchy right now, so I guess I won't do this. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Survival. We have made some gains in our luckiness stuff. we can now get... We need to make an hard diamond sword so we can put the looting 3 on it. I believe we have a smite one now too, so we can put that on there. Make another diamond pick because this one's almost broken, and we can put both silk touch and mending on it. We have some villagers that are really good, but we have to get back to the base, which I hope I can remember how to get back. I believe it's that way, but I will say it again. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please press that like button. Subscribe for more Minecraft and other videos or other games, and dislike if you need to. Just comment down below why you didn't like it. And as I said before, this will be uploaded. I'll probably start uploading these around. And then 12, maybe 1 o'clock instead of during the night. So you might have to wait. Sorry if you had to wait a little bit longer to see the video, the few people that watch it. So hopefully you enjoyed. And I will now save and quit to title and quit the game. Goodbye. And I will see you tomorrow. Actually, I'm not done yet because I forgot I still need to make my screenshot for my thumbnail, which I have not made yet. Which I have a really good idea what to do. We're going up here. Shift. We are going into F3 mode, and I'm going to take off this armor if I can, or at least a helmet. I don't know why I'm all glitchy. Why am I all glitchy? I'm not even on the horse, guys. Well, there we go. Okay, I need to grab my horse. He's running off. Why are you running off, horse? No, stop. I'm supposed to stay still. We need to turn this way now because I can't do it the other way. I make it so the skin's not all weird. Why are you not being nice to me, skin? There we go. Okay, here's a... Why, skin? Why won't you let me look at the village at the same time? No. There we go. And it is F1 and F2. And yes, I will say it again, and we'll save again. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you tomorrow or in the next video. Yes. And goodbye.